of all, let me inform my brother here, Marlon Opkinson, and his media colleagues. Give the police a chance to do their job. I say this every single day. Marlon Opkinson, you all have some, we have some rats among us who feeding you all with information that is nothing other than
Go ahead.
And Marlon Opkinson, you all observing things and running with it. Right?
Yes.
When you run with things, Marlon Opkinson, it gives investigators some problems. When you have a talk show on a morning talking about what the thing happened yesterday, and persons viewing and airing their views and saying all these sort of things, Marlon Opkinson, it does not help the investigation at all. Let me tell you this. As an investigator, or when an investigation is taking place involving persons, Marlon, if while we're in here, we came in here for a particular hour, if Marlon's phone goes missing during that time, the police, Marlon, with information, will check from persons downstairs, come right up until we reach this floor, and if he would have gone upstairs, we go further. You understand what I'm saying? So there are persons we'll meet and we'll invest, we talk to them and get information from them. When members of the public send numerous information to the police and we don't check it, you all have a problem. So when it comes to information and members of the public sending information to the police, we shall check all the information that comes to us. One. Two, you saw police officers go and remove a vehicle. Everybody run with it. Police involved. Pink pants and all get involved. I don't know where you appear from all of a sudden, talking again. You see, Marlon, some people remain in a dunsy zone. And that zone allows you, Marlon, to assist those who dunsy. Already? Marlon Opkinson, give the police a chance to do their job and stop creating fictitious moments. Attractive for the eyes to see and for the readers to believe. The police is doing an investigation. We reach a critical stage in the investigation and only running wild and coming up with their own ideas, like somebody told you all to say that. Let me finish, Marlon. Go easy.
Yeah,
Marlon Opkinson, the media is letting persons to believe that they are doing the investigation because the police never sent out any release with respect to what they are doing, but yet you all forming opinions, Marlon Opkinson. You continue to form opinions. Marlon,
we don't have to wait for the police to send out information.
Marlon, you continue to fool members of the public.
And that is not true.
Continue to fool members of the public.
As you have admitted to, Inspector,
yeah,
we do have sources within the police service. We don't have to wait on the police commissioner to send out the information.
Marlon, after yesterday,
just doesn't come out from out of the air.
Marlon, after yesterday, I'm of the opinion that your sources is coming at a cost. And it seems like they're running out of money in their pockets because they are taking money from you without good cause. Eh? Let me say this again. When the police is doing an investigation, we will interview persons. Yeah? Listen to me good. From far and wide. Yeah? Marlon, because we're trying to Picasso the place. Meaning that we're trying to paint the perfect picture in order to solve the crime. And if all you can't understand that, Marlon, continue to focus your attention on rubbish and fictitious stories to sell a good paper. That's what I'm saying. But if it continues, Marlon, I am telling my fellow police officers, you see, everything is on Facebook. From the time you read my manhouse, people take a picture, send it on Facebook. You do not understand the level of investigation and where it has reached, Marlon Opkinson. All you are doing is compromising the investigation continuously over a period of time.
What I would say
I'm
to you,
you
goodly, sir, is that the media must do their job.
Marlon, you're not doing a good job.
The police must do their job. Who are you to say if we're doing a good job or not?
Apparently everybody these days
must tell the media what to do and what not to do.
Marlon,
the courts, if you have problems with the media, go to the courts.
Marlon,
go there.
Wait, hold on. I'm telling you, Marlon, if I'm sitting in a position where I can give you information as to its